Hey guys, I'm back with more Resident Evil. If you hear a sound in the background, it's my fan. I'm hot. So, yeah. Yeah, where I'm supposed to go. I think that's everything I remember this part. Oh, snap. Cut you guys, shave bullets. Scorpions. Was it shoot something? If your partner character goes down while you're separated, it will result as a game over. The partner icon will be the same as separated. The icon will flash red if the partner is low on health. The icon is to indicate if your character is not allowed. Just simple comments on your partner. You can give simple commands on your partner, constantly shining the flashlight in enemy eyes with left trigger, I believe, will blind them, making them vulnerable. That's the type of look. Oh, you guys can jump. Bugs. I use those weapons as advantage. Whoa, I gotta be careful. cut to shreds. What was that? Oh! Thank you. is pretty good. Yes. I gotta pay attention. I gotta pay attention. Oh. Like a Libra, baby. I use those things as an advantage. I got an idea. Stopped. Well, I always like it. I'll get it. I gotta start dodging.
Thank you.
I'll get better at it. Now we're outside.
Thank you. stay here. I'll never check out.
That was episode one, guys. Bonus points he obtained during the campaign to acquire skills. Use the bonus points he during the campaign to acquire skills. From our skill set. Look, SOS is coming or something.
stay by the boat. I mean, I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back for you later.
You can't defeat me.
No. It's too dangerous for you to come along. Alright, stay close. You're with me now. Come on. What are you doing all alone? Where are your parents?
I don't have any parents. I don't know why I'm here. I just...
She got you just like she got my baby.
I'm trying to figure out where to go. I'll figure it out. Lobsters or something.
This is the only way through.
Oh, spooky.
impacted the beef.
Oh boy. Alright, that about wraps it up. Just a gameplay game remote. Natalia has the ability to sense location of the enemies by pressing the left switch or something. She can increase their
awareness
of crouching. Natasha can move without making a sound, making it harder for enemies to find her. Natalia can also find hidden items by pushing them that light trigger. Okay.
I know you don't know
me. It's too dangerous. Fine. I'm not scared. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Just let me whisper.
Be careful.
Come on, dodge! I need more training on this game.
There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Thank you.
something ahead. Be careful. It's close, but it hasn't seen us.
Can you make it?
Yeah. Have a switch. Alright, thank you guys for watching. It's been over an hour and 11 minutes. This wraps up of Resident Evil Revelations. Just a game for gamer. I shall see you next time. I'm out. Peace. Bye. And we'll do a gallery found his daughter. This is late night Saturday night. I might record this on Sunday, so will he find his daughter? We'll find out in the next episode of Resident Evil Revelations. I need more training in this game. It's the gameplay gamer. I'm out. Peace.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
See you later. Bye.